Hello everyone, my name is Vu Huy Minh Đức. I am 9 years old. I am from Vietnam. I am learning in class OD1C4 from CC. Today, I with I and my dad to have the interview to tell you about the people in long time ago. First, how did people go to places very far away?
That is a difficult question. I think that a long time ago people used horse or foot to go to places far away. In the near time, people can see the modern techniques, for example, airport or car or motorbike to transport to go to or to go to places far away.
Okay, let's go to next question. It's second question. How did people use phone to talk with friends long time ago?
Phone? I don't think so. I think a long time ago the phone is not popular. Was not popular. That's mainly because people used horse or pigeon to send messages together.
Okay, it is last question to end the interview. Did people have the TV to watch a news, or the people listen to radio and read a newspaper?
A long time ago?
Yes.
A long time ago, I think the question 3 is the same as the question 2. That's mainly because the technique is not good enough, and TV is not popular. It was not popular. And people often collect the information through the notice from the government.
Okay, and one more question for the question 3. Did people have the, these people not use one more thing to go far in the river?
Yeah, 19.
Is the boat to use in the river long ago? It was difficult in rainy and snow. Okay, it's a time for goodbye everyone. It's night time to see you. Okay, goodbye.
Bye.